Allen Eason Paulding getting ready here at the Paulding Athletic Field. Garrett Neff runs by everyone and their cousin down to the right and for the touchdown. Puts Allen East on the scoreboard to start things off. Now Peyton Beckman finds Caleb Manns for the first down. Past the sticks on that great pass. Now Beckman gives it to Jacob Deisler. And he'll run it for about 6 yards up the middle. Deisler again, first down, converting those tough yards on the ground. And if it's not broke, don't fix it. Deisler dives into the end zone for the touchdown. Allen East, the Mustangs, 42-21 over Paulding.